Happening soon, deliberations are expected to begin in the murder trial of Lavontae Knight. Now, this comes after closing arguments were just heard this morning. Judge Durkin's office says the jury will start deliberating this afternoon. Knight is accused of killing a man at a gas station in 2018 and hurting his girlfriend. First News will let you know what happens.